Good evening.
Good evening.
Welcome to the 188th Hootenanny here at Dornan's. So far, it looks like kind of a light turnout. Hope more people come up. But it is hunting season and Monday night football. But it's Hootenanny. Why aren't they here? If there are, I think most people I recognize. Good to see Gus here this evening, Gus Rahm. But if there are people who have not been to the Hootenannies before, we ask just a couple of favors. And the first is, please, no smoking in here for the rest of the evening. And the second is that although you all probably at this number of people could be fairly raucous, we do ask that people not talk while the performers are on the stage, since this is acoustic folk music and it's listening type music. And if anybody is sitting back there and would like to play, we do have room tonight. I mentioned this especially for Peter and Ernie. Back at this table here, that maybe you can use my guitar, but we do have some openings on the sign-up sheet tonight, so anyone can see me if they'd like to play. We also have a featured set tonight. Eric Moore will be the feature. Eric is leaving us for the winter, so he's going to give us a little longer program tonight. And the other tradition is that when he's here, Bill Briggs always starts the evening out, but he's not here tonight and won't be for the next couple of weeks. So as much as I tried to twist arms and persuade other people to sign up in slot number one, I couldn't get any takers. So we did have somebody sign up in slot number two, which now has become number one. And so it will be our cowboy from up at the Pinto Ranch, up in the Buffalo Valley area. He doesn't get a chance to come down in the summers, but he's here with us a lot in the wintertime. Please welcome Jerry Bell.
Spanish and English song here.
Don't let the sun catch you crying. Let the sun catch you crying. Though your heart may be broken tonight, by tomorrow in the morning light, don't let the sun catch you crying. La mañana será feliz para ella y para aquí. Que no te caen sol llorando. it's not a bad thing. Stop your crying and be happy again. He spends his days with horses, his nights with Rosalie. He spends his pay on whiskey that was made in Tennessee. When I was growing up, spent a lot of time with me. Once I asked him about women, he just grinned. He said, son, I know horses like the back of my hand. He said, some were born to run, some will stomp you just for fun. Some have got the devil in their eyes. There's some that you can trust, some will leave you in the dust. The wild ones will shake you up inside. And you'll always remember the ride. Like him, I rode some horses, some were fast and some were slow. Had my share of women, I seen them come, I seen them go. Horses I can handle, and the women's got me through. I smile when I remember that old man. Because he knew more than horses, like the back of his hand. Some were born to run, some will stomp you just for fun. Some have got the devil in their eyes. There's some that you can trust, some will leave you in the dust. The wild ones will shake you up inside. And you'll always remember the ride. Yes, you'll always remember the ride. Thank you. Living on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of us tourists are covered with oil. Strumming my six string on my front porch swing. Smelling shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasting away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame. I stayed here all season. Got nothing to show but this brand new tattoo. Now it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. And how it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my head. Lost shaker of salt. Some people claim there's a woman to blame. And I know it's nobody's fault. Some people claim there's a woman to blame.
Thank you. lights.
Yeah.
He was in the shadows.
That light's pointed down there.
That light there really needs to kind of bug people like crazy.
You're on stage. That was Jerry Bell. And again, because of our light sign up so far, why our number four entertainer is now the number two. So
we're gonna move the light.
Oh, all right. Going to move the light. Sounds like a good plan.
Somebody screwed the light up here.
Stay up a little higher, Bob. A little more this way.
Come on back, Bob. Shield your hands.
Where you are?
Pretty good. Down a little.
Yeah.
It's a little high. Yeah. Yeah. That look good. No, I think, well, yeah, maybe a little bit. There, that's good. That's good. Bob, you get two more appearances. I say that's only the first of your three appearances. All right. Thank you, Bob Dornan. And so, anyway, our next entertainer is Joel Epstein.
We told him to wait. Here he is.
How's it going? I guess they just got the light fixed. Psyched about that. All right, I'm kind of under the weather here, but psyched to be up here anyway. Let's see here. I'm gonna play a couple tunes for you guys. Get out of your hair. Look at this. I never used this thing before. I'm gonna use a chair. I'm the king of musical accessories. Got all kinds of capos and other things. Can you hear me all right? Yeah, I'm sure you can. This first song, it's actually a cover. I don't usually play a lot of covers, but this one is a song I really like. It's just sort of, it's pretty simple, but it's by a writer that I really enjoy. I don't know if you guys. It's a song by Loudon Wainwright. It's called Men. Is sinking and they lower the lifeboats and hand out the life jackets. Men keep on their coats. Women and the children are the ones who must go first, and the men who try and save their skins are cowards and are cursed. every man's a captain, men know how to drown. Man the lifeboats if there's room, otherwise go down. And it's the same when there's a war on. It's the men who go to fight. Women and children are civilians. When they're killed, it's not right. Men kill men in uniform. That's the way war goes. When they run, they're cowards. When they stay, they are heroes. Every man's a general. Men go off to war. The battlefield's a man's world. Cannon fodder's what they're for. It's the men who have the power. It's the men who have the might. And the world's a place of horror, because each man thinks he's right. Man's home is his castle, so the family let him in. What's important in that kingdom are the women and the children. Every man's a king, but he's really just a drone. Yeah, there's no honey, has no sting. Have pity on the general, the king and the captain, 'cause they know they're expendable. 'Cause after all, they're men. This next song is an older one of mine, but kind of resurrected it.
Inside.
chasing dreams and stubbing toes and stalking pride. Children lost, we all must fend for something. Thanks a lot.
And that was Joel Epstein. Seems like week after week I get up here and say, I didn't have a chance to practice, don't know what I'm going to do. Well, once again, this is a song that was written by Utah Phillips. I sang this in the early summer, and now that things seem to be clearing out again, it's a maybe a reminder of our summer economy and some of the problems we have. I understand that Boeing lost a contract. They're laying off 1,000 engineers. They all want to move to old Wyoming, open up a charge account at Sears. Oh, you can visit now and then, bring your money, bring your friends, bring your campers and your Winnebagos too. Bring your festivals and dope, and we all sincerely hope that you won't forget to leave when you get through. Now I see them standing out along the highway with big red packs and long shaggy hair. They all want to ride to old Wyoming, but I don't care, I'll leave them standing there. Oh, you can visit now and then, bring your money, bring your friends, bring your campers and your Winnebagos too. Bring your festivals and dope, and we all sincerely hope that you won't forget to leave when you get through. I got a lot of trouble with the jet set. Those lazy, no good bastards love to ski. They all want to move to old Wyoming, buy up all our mountain scenery. Oh, you can visit now and then, bring your money, bring your friends, bring your campers and your Winnebagos too. Bring your festivals and dope, and we all sincerely hope that you won't forget to leave when you get through. I've traveled all up and down this country. I've seen many a different kind of bum. They all want to move to old Wyoming, make it just like all those eastern slums. Oh, you can visit now and then, bring your money, bring your friends, bring your campers and your Winnebagos too. Bring your festivals and dope, and we all sincerely hope that you won't forget to leave when you get through.
Parker, you're 30 years too late for that song.
Well, let's see. I'll do a short one and then a long one. This is another one I first heard from Singin' Sam Agins, and this is a real tear-jerking Western song. My sweetheart's a mule in the mine. I drive her with only one line. On my buckboard I sit, tobacco I spit, whing, all over my sweetheart's behind.
Thank you.
All right, a real ballad. One of the old English. Old English songs. Holiday, high holy day, the best day of the year. Little Matty Groves to church did go. Some holy words to hear. Some holy words to hear. He spied some ladies all dressed in black as they come into view. But Arling's wife was dressed so gay, the flower among the few. The flower among the few. Tripped up to Matty Groves, her eyes so low cast down. She said, pray come and stay with me as you pass through the town. As you pass through the town. Oh, no, no, I can't stay with you. I feared 'twould cost me life. For I know you by your middle ring to be Lord Arling's wife, the bold Lord Arling's wife. It may be false and it may be true, I can't deny it all, but Arling's gone to consecrate King Henry at Whitehall. Henry at Whitehall. So I bid thee come and stay with me. I'll hide thee out of sight, and to serve you there beyond compare, and sleep with you the night. Sleep with you the night. Ye pretty page did listen well to all that they did say, and ere the sun had set again, he sped along his way, swiftly on his way. Highway, and he did swim the tide, and ne'er did he stop until he stood at the great Lord Arling's side, the bold Lord Arling's side. What news, me boldy boy? What news you bring to me? My castle's burned, my tenants gone. Or is me lady with baby? Me lady with baby. Oh, no, no harm has come your lands while ye have been away. But Matty Groves is bedded up with your fair lady gay. With your fair lady gay. If that is false, Lord Arling said, as I think it to be, I'll raise a scaffold tower high, and hanged ye shall be. Hanged ye shall be. If that is false, the page he said, as false can be, you needn't raise the scaffold high, you can hang me to a tree. Hang me merry men, and he bade them with him go. But he bound them not of a sound to make, and ne'er a horn to blow, ne'er a horn to blow. There was one among Lord Arling's men who did not wish no ill. He raised his horn so very high, blew a blast both loud and shrill, a blast both loud and shrill. What's that, what's that, little Matt, he said, what is that that I hear? I fear it is Lord Arling's men, oh, the ones that I do fear, the ones that I do fear. Lie doon, said Arling's wife, and keep my back from cold. It is but the sound of the fodder horn that calls the sheep to fold, that calls the sheep to fold. Little Matty Groves, he did lie down, he took a nap of sleep, but when he woke, Lord Arling was a standin' at his feet, a standin' at his feet. How now, do you like me lands? And how do you like my sheets? And how do you like me new wedded wife that lies in your arms asleep, that lies in your arms asleep? Well, there's some questions that should never be answered, but tis well, I like your lands, and I do like your sheets, but best of all, I like your wife that lies behave asleep, that lies behave asleep. Get up, Lord Arling said, get dressed as fast as you can, for in England it shall ne'er be said I slewed a naked man, I slewed a naked man. Oh no, oh no, I can't get up, I fear 'twould cost me life, for you have got two better swords, and I ain't got a knife, I ain't got a knife. Oh yes, I've got two better swords, they cost me deep in me purse, but you shall have the bestest one, and I shall take the worst, I shall take the worst. Then Matty Groves, he did get up. See, the very first stroke little Matty struck, it hurt Lord Arling sore, but the very next stroke Lord Arling struck, little Matty struck no more. Matty struck no more. Then Eve Arling said to his pretty wife, draw on your pretty clothes, and tell me, do you love me the best, or love you, Matty Groves? Love you, Matty Groves. Then Arling's wife got him in haste, took Matty's dying head in her hands, and she said, I love him the best, better than you or your lands, better than you or your lands. Then Arling took his wife by the lily white hand, and he led her down the hall. With his bestest sword he cut off her head and stave it again the wall. Stave it again the wall. Oh, woe is me, my merry men. Why not you stay at my hand? For I've gone and I've killed the flower of all of England. All of England. Thank you. And Marina, who's the next name on there? All right. Next, we have our mason, our bricklayer, Gary Smith.
Gary!
I don't know how he remembers all them verses. First song I'm going to do is an Ian Tyson song called 18 Inches of Rain. Not a broke horse on the place, pick up truck or go, tractor lost a wheel about a week ago. Winds out of the east blowing hard across the plains. I'm high and lonesome waiting for a change. Give me one broke horse with a good fitting saddle, it's easy on your back. One good woman that makes up the difference for everything I'd like. Give me one last chance to sell my calves, or the prices go to hell again. Clear blue skies and 18 inches of rain. Well, the coffee's kind of bitter. Is it the water or the pot? Until I get to town, I'll make do with what I got. Copenhagen's running low, I should quit it anyway. Minnesota outfits both seen better days. Give me one broke horse with a good fitting saddle, that's easy on your back. One good woman makes up the difference for everything I like. Give me one last chance to sell my calves before the prices go to hell again. Clear blue skies and 18 inches of rain. Clear blue skies and 18 inches of rain.
Well, Hank Krebs up here helping on one. Get you just one of these, Hank. You need to sit down?
Nope.
It's called One Empty Bunk in the Cot. What? What?
Interesting song.
Yeah. That sounds great, doesn't it? Thank you, Anita. There's one empty cot in the bunkhouse. There's a saddle that nobody rides. One empty place at the table. The remuda is five horses shy. All we turn this string out the pasture. He'll never ride them no more. We buried him on a hillside last Sunday. Lord, another good cowboy's come home. Well, he came on a train to West Texas from a farm back in East Tennessee. And all of his life he just wanted the cowboy came west to fulfill his dreams. Well, he got his first job on the sixes. That was 40-some-odd years ago. And at breaking the bad ones, he's the best that we've seen. One hell of a hand with a rope. Well, I seen him one time in service. That was the day that the boss lady died. The brick, you could tell by the way he treated people and horses. He made his own deal with his God. There's one empty cot in the bunkhouse. There's a saddle that nobody rides. One empty place at the table. The remuda is five horses shy. Life worth doing if it can't be done from a horse. Oh, he taught me to top out the wild ones, how to tell a good horse by his eye, how to watch in the roundup when a cow's on the prime, she's hiding her baby nearby. Boys, we haven't changed a thing in the bunkhouse. We're not ready to admit that he's gone. His hot roll still lays at the foot of his bed, and his leggings still hang on the wall. There's one empty cot in the bunkhouse. There's a saddle that nobody rides. At the table, the remuda is five horses shy. Thank you, Hank. Thank you. It's called Reincarnation of a Cowboy. Where do cowboys go when they die? Is there a place in the sweet by and by? Where the water is clean and the grass grows green and there ain't a cloud in the the sky. What is reincarnation? A cowboy asked his friend. His friend replied, well, son, it starts when your life has reached its end. You see, they comb your hair and wash your neck and clean your fingernails. Then they lay you down in a padded box far away from life's travails. Well, the box goes in a hole. It's been dug in the ground. And that's reincarnation starts when you're planted beneath the mound. Well, the box melts down just like the clods, and you are inside. And that's when you started on your transformation ride. Is there a place in the sweet by and by where the cowboys go when they die? Well, in a while, some rain shall come and fall upon the ground, and upon your lonely little grave, a flower can be found. Well, let's say that a horse should wander by and graze upon this flower, this thing that once was you, but now it's became a vegetated bower. Well, the flower that the horse done ate up with all his other feed becomes bone and fat and muscle, essential to the steed. Of course, some is consumed that he can't use, and so it passes through. And finally, it lays there on the ground, this thing that once was you. Well, let's say that I should wander by and gaze upon the ground and wonder and ponder upon this object I have found. Well, it sure makes me think of reincarnation, of life and death and such, and a right away concluding, Slim, you ain't changed all that much.
And that was Gary Smith with some cowboy philosophy. Next we have a fellow who is an author, and last spring, perhaps you saw his TV documentary that he wrote and produced on outlaws and lawmen on the Discovery Channel. Back in the early 60s, I believe it's at Club 47 in Boston. He had a group back there, entertained, and has been kind of in and out of entertaining over the years. Plays quite often with the Stagecoach Band and other groups around here. Was our featured set couple weeks ago. This is John Cook.
Thanks, Dick.
Thank you.
Oh, I'll pawn you my gold watch and chain, love, and I'll pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Darling, how could I stay here without you? I have nothing to ease my poor heart. This old world would be sad, love, without you. Tell me now that you never will part. Oh, I'll pawn you my gold watch and chain, love, and I'll pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my ransom. Only say that you love me again. It's a face that is false, but is fair. Oh, I'll pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. And I'll pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Garden. It grows with the love of my heart. It broke through on the day that I met you. It will die on the day that you part. Oh, I'll pawn you my gold watch and chain, love. And I'll pawn you my gold wedding ring. I will pawn you this heart in my bosom. Only say that you love me again. Only say that you love me again.
Thank you. That's a nice song to have a whole bluegrass band behind you, but you can't manage that every week. Almost all the jobs around my house that require painting, where I want to open up the garage and have a nice day to keep the air fresh, you know. I put up the rain gutters today. That ought to hold off rain for at least another few weeks. I carefully have not waxed my car recently. I'm going to do a song here I haven't done in a while. It's written by Towns Van Zandt, also wrote Pancho and Lefty. If you ever get a chance to see the video that they made of Merle Haggard doing Pancho and Lefty, it's a great video. Towns Van Zandt shows up partway through in the cantina scene, playing the guitar and singing the chorus, and everybody says, "Who's that?" Well, it's the guy that wrote the song.
Said she'd come look for work. She was not seeking favors for a dollar a day and a place to stay. She turned those hands to labor. But the times were hard, Lord, and the jobs were few. All through Tecumseh Valley, she looked all around, and a job she found tending bar for Gypsy Sally.
Going to get Hank Phibbs and Dave Long to come up here on this last song. One on one side and one on the other. Jimmy Rogers tune called Jimmy's Mean Mama Blues. Kind of likes that side of the stage.
Oh, weary weeks I've waited and hoping for the best. The blues will make me ramble and the rails are leading west. Feeling oh so lonesome, pleasure I can't find. I'm leaving you, me mama, just to worry you off my mind. Yodelay, yodelay, yodelay. queer. I've been from several places, and I'm going to be from here.
And that was John Cook and Dave Long on the mandolin and Hank Phibbs on the dobro. One of our early groups up here at the Hootenannies were some people who got together on Friday afternoons at lunchtime at the courthouse, and the only available room to practice and get together was the jury room, and so they called themselves The Jury Is Out, and Hank Phibbs was one of the organizers of that. And then Loretta was also a member of the original The Jury Is Out. Bill Westbrook joined them. He was the mayor of Jackson at that time, and then several of the members have dropped out, so The Jury Is Out is not a group anymore, but Bill and Loretta Westbrook still come up here to the Hootenannies, make wonderful music. This is Bill and Loretta. Hey.
Hooked up there a little bit.
Huh? I don't think we have another one.
Is there another stool out anywhere? No.
Somebody stole a stool. We're going to start out with a couple of new ones that we haven't done before. We always kind of warm up. This is one of our favorites from the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band called When It's Gone. Ooh.
False alarm.
I won't stand upon a rock and watch the river flow with the blue sky up above me. Valley down below. I wanna hold my head up high.
gone, it won't be back again. I wanna sing the kind of songs my dad sang to me. Try to be the man you hoped I would be. He said you only get one chance, better do the best you can. Cause when it's gone, it won't be back again. I wanna wear my Sunday coat and hold your hand in mine. Hear you say you love me until the end of time. I wanna find forever and every moment that we spend. Cause when it's gone, it won't be back again. Stand upon a rock like I did when I was young. Hold you close beside me, watch your children run. Ooh, get one chance.
Well, we blew that one. I tell you why we did. Because I brought up the wrong music tonight. You never had a hard time reading music off the wrong sheet. Well, we faked it good for 3/4 of the song, though. I tell you what, hard to mess up song with music, though. But not for me.
Now, you know, I thought he was going to try and go to the end. I just thought he was
going to
try and go for it. Nope.
Yeah, not all the way. I'm going to take a stool.
There we go.
Well, this one's right. Now, this is one that we do every once in a while. That's where you take an old Beatles song and turn it into a bluegrass song. We've tried it with Rolling Stones music, but it doesn't work as well. We're having a good night. See, we're on a diet, we can't drink, so we're having a real hard time. I'll give you another shot on this one.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Elvis has left the building.
Yes, Elvis is out of here. Okay.
Are we in like the same key? Oh, there we go again.
I've just seen a face I can't forget, the time or place where we just met. She's the girl for me, I want all the world to see we've met. Hey, 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 hey. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling me back again. Falling, yes, I am falling, and she keeps calling. I've been alone and I have missed thee. calling me back again.
Recovery.
You got the right music?
I got the right music.
Sure.
We've signed up on the traditional side of the list. This is a non-traditional bluegrass tune, so that kind of covers all ground. Dick wouldn't pay any attention to me. Let us slip in on the wrong side of the list on this one.
That was Bill and Loretta Westbrook. Got a little out of order when I was up here last time and skipped somebody. So we have to go back on the list. This is a rancher from up in the Buffalo Valley area. Plays in the summer with a couple that comes out from Tennessee, and they call themselves Buffalo Grass. Jack and Karen Salee aren't here in the winter, but Jerome comes down, and we call him Little Doc, because he sounds a lot like Doc Watson. This is Jerome Young.
It was pretty scary stuff. Doc Watson, indeed.
Go for it, Jerome.
Yeah. This summer, Jack and Karen and myself and the kids went up to a place called Double Cabin in Dubois, or north of Dubois, at Horse Creek. And we camped up there, and there was these old folks from over in Rexburg, Idaho, that were looking for petrified wood. And so we set up a camp for that night looking for it. And we were playing the banjo and the guitar and having a big old time. This old guy, he said, do you know a song that was popular about 25 years ago or 20 years ago named Lucille? And we hadn't played that ever. And I got to think that was a pretty nice song to play for a sing-along. Because everybody knows the part of it. As long as you sing the same part, I do it the same part. We'll try that. If you don't like this key, I wish, I appreciate it if you try it anyway. In a bar in Toledo, across from the bar stool, stood by. When I came closer, so I walked on over. I sat down and asked her. When the drinks finally hit me, she said, I'm no queen. But if I quit living on him, I'm hungry for laughter, ever after. I'm after whatever. In the mirror I saw him, and I closely watched him. I thought how he looked down close. He came to the door, sat there beside me. Had a strange look on his face. The big hands were calloused. He looked like a man. For a minute I thought I was dead. But he started shaking. His big heart was breaking. And he turned to the woman who said, you picked a fine time to lead me, Lucille. Before hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some sad times and I've lived through some bad times. This time you hurt me, won't heal. Give me the fine time to leave you soon. Well, after he left us, I ordered more whiskey. I thought how she'd made him look small. From the lights of the bar to a rented hotel room. Walked without talking at all. Now she was a beauty, but when she came to me, she must have thought I'd lost my mind. I couldn't hold her, cause the words that he told me kept coming back time after time. He picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. Sad times and I've lived through some bad times, but this time you hurt me, you won't heal. You picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy. One more time. Picked a fine time to leave me, Lucy. Four hungry children and a crop in the field. I've had some sad times and I've lived through some bad times, but this time you hurt me, you won't heal. He did good. Let's see, what else can we do? If Doc was here, what would Doc do?
Closer to the mic, sir, Jerome.
This microphone has got a weak circuit. So I know I'm singing as strong as ever. It's kind of scary, isn't it? Indecision, that's the tough part. I went to a horse place yesterday. Billy O'Neill of McCrawhart has about 152 head of horses over there in all colors and sizes and shapes and over there. I thought I knew what I was doing. Went in the corral with my halter and my ideas, and I stood around that place for 2 hours trying to figure out the perfect horse. It's the same with this music. You never do get it right. So I brought home the smallest one with warts and had a big lump on his hock. But he sure looks cute. I named him Crow because he's just as black as Ace's. And they say, once you go black. Anyway, this is a little song. Going down the road feeling bad. And I know he likes Mississippi John Hurt. So do I. And Doc Watson plays Mississippi John Hurt. This is Mississippi John Hurt's Worried Blues. Thank you. hard times. If them blues don't kill me, Lord, I'll never die. Well, some folks say that worry blues ain't bad. Oh, some folks say that the worry blues ain't bad. Well, it must not have been no worry blues they had. Last night as I rolled back in the bed, I had a dream last night that I lay back in the bed. I had a dream last night that that woman I loved was dead. So I went to the graveyard and looked down in her face. I went to the grave place and looked down in her face. I said, the Lord knows I love you, but I sure can't take your place.
And the next fellow is a fine guitar player, and fiddle player, and banjo player, and mandolin player. Wherever he picks up, he just learns how to play them, master them. An exceptional talent, this is Tucker Smith.
Thanks. Drove in, came in the back door, and figured out what I'm gonna play. Still don't know what the second song's gonna be, but I'll think about it while I'm playing the first song. Thank you.
rides the wind, streaming across the airwaves in a simple country song. One that you don't hear until the moon is full. And it was Texas once again.
Smith, we are going to take a short break now, then we will come back. We do have a featured set tonight, and that's Eric Moore. A couple of things I would like to remind everyone with. Tomorrow night, right here, 8 o'clock, Chuck Pyle will be giving a concert. They still have some tickets left. I would highly recommend you come to see him. He's a wonderful entertainer. 8 o'clock, tickets are $10, and you can see Erica behind the bar and get some tickets. And coming up in a couple of weeks, one of our local really fine entertainers is going to be giving a concert here. That's on Thursday, October 24th, 8 o'clock. Again, $10 for the tickets. Phil Round. And Phil has been a member of the Loose Ties group for many, many years, and is a, on his own, is a fine, fine entertainer. So that's October 24th, Phil Round. Tomorrow night, 8 o'clock, right here, Chuck Pyle. See you in a few minutes. Okay, if everybody could take your seats, please, we'll get started. Again, a couple of quick announcements. Please, no smoking in here for the rest of the evening. And for the newcomers who have arrived since we started, welcome. We do this every Monday night. And we only ask that you don't smoke, as I said, and also that you join us in what has become kind of a tradition around here of listening while the performers are on the stage. We do not try to overpower you with a big PA system here. We started the Hootenannies almost 4 years ago now, a little over 3.5 years ago, February 22nd, 1993. And on that very first night, there were just a few of us who came here to sing. Bill Briggs was here. I was here. And there were a couple other fellows here that we didn't know, and they were both working over at the Teton Science School. And they were a duo and went by the name of Zero Below. And that was Eric Moore and Nick Zaromsky. But they were some of the very first entertainers here, and all during that first winter were here all the time. Nick subsequently left. Eric Moore is usually here in the valley. It's been my pleasure for the last several years that he's been a boatman for me on the river during the summer. Last winter, he went out to Portland, Oregon, and was entertaining out there. And in a couple days, he again is leaving for the winter. This is our last opportunity to have him here until hopefully next spring at the Hootenanny. So please welcome Eric Moore.
Thank you. Thank you very much. It's real nice to be able to do a feature here tonight. It's the last Hoot for a while. I'm sure I'll be back to visit, but it's nice to be able to do this. So I'm going to do, since I've been playing here mostly, I've been concentrating on learning older songs, because that's the point of the Hoot here. A couple of guys that play here that are kind of my age, there was a lot of resistance to learning older songs, but I always saw it as a learning experience, so I have always enjoyed working up old songs and trying to learn their styles and whatnot. So, but this first one is actually one that I wrote. My friend, you are a magician. I've seen you pull it out of the air. But lately your decisions have got you pulling out your hair. I would never condescend to you, my friend. Our shirts are of the same cloth. But pulling out rabbits has become a bad habit. It's thrown your timing off. So paint yourself blue or drink yourself wine. Color your book and pay attention to the lines. I can't lead you because this dance ain't mine. But you'll find your hook when you cross that line into real time. Blackbirds baked in a pie. Sugar plums dance in your dream time. The unicorn clowns prance in the corner of your eye, but we're waiting for you in the meantime. You know the dream symphony sounds sweeter, and the postcard skies look brighter, but Mother Nature don't like it when you cheat her, and there ain't no way you're gonna fight her, no. Little fishes that don't make wishes in the water, they squirm until they get their worm. But don't fall for bait, you gotta learn how to wait. Get it straight, you got no debate with real time, real time. I seen you pull it out of the air, and you and I are on the same mission. When you need me, you know I'll be there. I would never condescend to you, my friend. Our shirts are of the same cloth, but pulling out rabbits has become a bad habit. It's thrown your timing off. So paint yourself blue or drink yourself wine. Color your book and pay attention to the light. I can't lead you, cause this dance ain't mine, but you'll find your hook when you cross that line into real time, real time. Yeah, lift up your head, shake it free, be all the things that you wanna be. Here and now time, that's the right time. Guitar, so I'm gonna point this mic down a little bit. This is an old Bob Dylan song. The guilty undertaker sighs, the lonesome organ grinder cries, the silver saxophone say I should refuse you. Cracked bells and the washed out horns, they blow into my face this morning. But it's not that way, I wasn't born to lose you. Because I want you, I want you, I want you so bad. Baby, I want you. Now the drunken politician, he leaps along the street where the muggers weep, and the saviors who are fast asleep wait for you. And I wait for them to interrupt. I drink it from my broken cup, and they ask me to open up the gates for you. Cause I want you, I want you, I want you so bad. Baby, I want you. Now all my fathers, they've gone down to love, they've been without it. And all their daughters put me down, cause I don't think about it. I return to the Queen of Spades, my top with my chambermaid. She knows I'm not afraid to look at her, and she is good to me, and there's nothing that she doesn't see. She knows where I'd like to be, but that don't matter. Cause I want you, oh, I want you, I want you so bad, oh, baby, I want you. Yes, and your dancing child in his Chinese suit, he spoke to me and I took his flute. No, I wasn't very cute to him, was I? But I did it because cause he lied, cause he took you for a ride, cause time is on his side, and because I want you, I want you, I want you so bad, baby, I want you, I want you, I want you so bad, baby, I want you. I want you. I want you. Thank you very much. Yeah. All right. All right. Thank you. And now I want to bring up a friend of mine. This is the best mandolin player ever to bust out of Washington, Pennsylvania. Dave Long. This is a sit-down song.
Yeah.
All right. I've played this here in the last couple of weeks a couple of times. This is an old jazz standard written back in, I think, 1936. When I first heard it performed by Joe Pass and Ella Fitzgerald.
Oh, Father Time Chair, so there'd be no doubt, he called on the north wind to come on out, and cupped his hands so proudly to shout, la-di-da-di-da-di-da, it's autumn. Yes, and the trees say they're tired, they've borne too much fruit, charmed all the wayside, and there's no dispute, and spreading leaves, they don't give a hoot, and la-di-da-di-da-di-da, tis autumn. Yes, and the birdies got together to chirp about the weather. Making that decision, birdie like precision turned about and made a beeline for the south. And my holding you close really is no crime. Ask the birds, the trees, and old Father Time. It's just to hell Mercury climb, la-di-da-di-da-di-da, tis autumn. To chirp about the weather. Ooh. After making their decision, and birdie-like precision turned about, made a beeline for the south. And my holding close really is
time. It's just to help the mercury climb. La-di-da, di-da-di-da, la-di-da, di-da-di-da, la-di-da, di-da-di-da, tis autumn.
All right, and we're going to bring Hank out here and play one of my war horses.
War horse.
Or draft horse? What do they call that?
I don't know.
I've done this song here a lot of times. I never really get tired of singing it. It's one of my favorite songwriters, Leonard Cohen. I swear,
by this song and by all that I've ever done wrong. You know I'll make it all, I'll make it all up to you. Well, I saw a beggar, he was leaning on his wooden crutch. Yes, and I heard him cry out to me. I heard him say, hey, you know you shouldn't ask for so much. And a pretty woman, I saw her, she was leaning in her darkened door. And she cried out to me, she said, hey, why not ask for more? Like a bird on wire, like a drunk in the midnight choir. You know I've tried in my way to be free. You know I've tried in my way to be free.
Hallelujah.